in a land of tradition, a place of mystery, China's forbidden city. He was the lord of 10,000 years. He was the son of heaven. He was 3 years old. He was the last emperor.
The emperor has been a prisoner in his own palace since the day that he was crowned.
The Last Emperor.
Nepal's political parties have voted to abolish the monarchy after 239 years of rule.
Nepal's deposed King Gyanendra prepares to leave his palace today to live like a commoner.